As a juvenile driver has died and a Metro officer was hurt in this crash. The driver ran a red light and hit a Metro cruiser. This happened a little before 6:30 last night near Boulder and Flamingo. Metro says the sedan T-boned the police cruiser on the driver's side when it ran a red light. Officer Christopher Mitchell was taken to UMC for minor injuries. The other driver was taken to Sunrise Hospital, where they did die from the injuries suffered in the crash.